Hey, it's me. Just want to thank everyone who decided to participate in my contest where you have to give 10 reasons either why you want to go natural or why you love being natural. Now, I was really surprised at the number of people who actually participated. I really wasn't expecting that many. But thank you to those who did participate. Your responses were excellent and they were so encouraging. I mean, I only chose 2 winners to receive the products that I made at home, but the rest of the responses were so great too that I'm going to share them with the rest of you guys on YouTube. But before I get into the winners, I do want to mention that this past Saturday was my 1 month all natural hair anniversary, so to commemorate that, I did decide to pick out my hair today and wear a little fro, because since I did my big chop, I've only been, you know, washing and then putting the gel in it so it curls up, but I decided to pick it out today. I want you to see this froage. Yeah, my hair definitely has grown in a month. Anyways, I'm really excited about that. But now to go on to the winners. So, the winner of the hair moisturizing cream is ANTActress, and she told me that stands for America's Next Top Actress. That's her YouTube username. And she also let me know that her last relaxer was on April 11th, 2009, and she did her big chop on June 10th, 2009. So you'll see her responses shortly. And our second winner who won the brown sugar body scrub is curlyxPOP, aka Izzy, as I know her on my blog. And she actually did her big chop around the same time I did mine. So she's been natural for a little over a month. So you'll see her responses as well, along with all the others who submitted such wonderful reasons of why they wanted to go natural and why they are natural and what they love about being natural. There's so many great reasons. If you're thinking about going natural, you should do it. Like, seriously, it's fabulous. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy the reasons that are coming up now. Ciao!
Thank you. me. Let me love you, girl.
Let me
into your world. Cause I ain't never felt love like this here. Let me take you for a walk, walk in the park. Let me hold your hand, let me see a sparkle. I desire your entire, I don't want no partial. Let me ask you something, I don't wanna startle you. If I can hold your hand, can I hold your heart? Hey, let me just say you let me. Let me just say you let me. Ain't nobody love me quite like you love me, girl. Body's next to your body, let me love you, girl. Cause I ain't never felt love like this here. Let me take you to the beach, eat a peach. Let me take you out every day of the week. If I know something you don't know, baby, let me teach you. Let me just say you let me.
Cause by now you know I